Hey. Hey, you guys, thank you for joining. How are you? Just shaving some chalk. I was gonna record it, but I don't like editing this one. I recorded some and I didn't like how it turned out, so I was like, why not go live? How are you guys? I might do some powder play in a little bit. I have some Ajax and baking soda. Thank you. How are you? If you want, you can join me. Good. It's a little hot over here, but what can you do? I'm sweating, but decided to go live because I don't like to edit these videos of shaving. I think they're hard to edit for me because I don't, as you can tell, I'm not a good shaver. Can you do powder play? Yes, I can. I have Ajax and baking soda. Is that okay? I've been to the stores 3 weeks and I cannot find baby powder, Comet, SOS, anything. So right now I'm only working with Ajax and baking soda. So as long as that's okay, I can do powder play. I also have cement, if you want me to do like cement play. I just shifted some. What kind of powder do you want to see? Ajax, cement, or baking soda? Or mixed? That's fine. That's perfect in your son. Here's Ajax. Have some more bottles. Thank you. questions on powder play. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'll do this for like 10 minutes and then I'll see what you guys have wrote me to see if you guys requested anything else. But for right now, I'll be playing with this. I just added 2 Ajax. About to add 2 things of baking soda. Thank you. little bit of cement. If y'all see that, I was doing cement this morning. Some powder place. The reason why I keep walking away, still Ajax and baking soda or cement. Literally where I'm standing, it doesn't get that dirty, or, well, actually it does get that dirty, but it doesn't matter because it's just like a little back area in my backyard. time I do a little powder play or every time I do a crumble or a paste or anything, I try to keep my whole area clean. I ain't even gonna lie, it takes forever to clean. And I do want to do another collab with another ASMR artist. Right now, I just came on live. I was just shaving chalk, and somebody requested a powder play. But if you know of any ASMR artists that do want to do collabs, I would love to do a collab. I wasn't able to do the 4th of July blackout or the Pride Month because my crumbles got ruined by the rain, so it was a bad week. My dad got robbed at gunpoint and all that, so it was just hard for me that week. So I didn't post, and I'm posting the videos I do have up. And today someone requested a powder play, so that's what I'm doing. It's just so hot. I don't know how much time I have left either. So if it does shut off, I do apologize, but hopefully it does not. But other than that, we're living our best life. Quarantining still, but what can we do?